Well, it's Veterans Day weekend. We're out here at the dunes. We went on some good rides yesterday. This morning, we're going to be heading out to the flagpole to meet up with everybody. Have a little ceremony. Should be videoing the ride out there, hopefully. And getting some good content. It's going to be a sweet day. Just slept in that tent over there with Braxton. Got some 450 action. That was the old bed last night. Oh, here was it. It's the wonderful Joe Decker.
You didn't even eat. You shit on the carpet.
Over here we got the trailer. Unfortunately, Trev's Razor didn't make the trip for some weird reason. But yeah, I'm gonna cut to some riding scenes.
Veterans 17th annual Veterans Day gathering. All right, we're here to change out old glory. Let's kick it off right.
How's everybody doing?
Oh, say, can you see?
Ceremony. Thank you to all the veterans. We're gonna go get some dooning in, baby.
Selling dreams to these girls, what they got down. 7 years I've been swimming with their sharks now. 'Cause I'm heartless and I'm back to my ways.
We had a little breakdown. Little spindle snap action. I don't know if you can see that under there. Gonna take the tire off, bring it back to camp, weld it up, and cruise on out. It's gonna be a good day. Taking the tire back to camp, weld the spindle back on.
Be right back.
Let's go.
Let's go, bud.
I'm trying to see him at all, dude. He was like...
Boom!
Stand up.
You wouldn't try and show off, too?
I do.
Kidding me? I'd show off.
Well, another successful weekend for the all 1000. Everyone remember, go to the site, get your Garage Guys door bags, your Garage Guys flags, and your Garage Guys tool bags. Fits in the stock Razor glove compartment. Let's go. We'll see you guys on the next one.